Aladdin is really cute.
Aladdin.
The movie I watched it. Morning.
Finally. The clock is right behind you. It shows you got up at 9:05.
Good girl. Get it. Get it.
Maddie, no. Maddie.
I knew you had a bunch of cheese, but some crepes the other day. They had this, and I was going to have it last night with Tim and Stacy when they came over, but...
Maddie?
Have they come over at all?
Yeah, we're supposed to call them, but I think we'll wait until we get a few more people here, because we kind of want to show up. So...
Okay, what's Lori's hair look like this year?
Just long. Still didn't cut it. Yep.
Hello.
Oh. Mom, where can I plug these things in at?
Well, now.
That's cute.
That's a good question. Is she jingling?
Tom, did you watch the Red Green marathon the other day?
No.
What was it?
No,
Red Green? You ever seen the Red Green show?
No.
Oh, you gotta see the show before you can even.
Oh.
His name's Red Green. His name's Red Green.
Oh, his real name?
It's just this really dumb show. Really dumb. Your brother had been selling it.
Yeah, you freshen it up once.
Merry Christmas. Let's see if I can do this.
Oh, good.
Goodness.
Tabitha, did you come to say hi?
Let's sit down, guys. Look at her. Are you in a better mood today?
Hello.
Jesus,
he's there.
How old is she?
6 months.
We're going to get something higher than. There it comes. I'm a gambler. I'm thinking we should hit it. Let's hope for two.
I like fingers better.
And he had balls in her mouth last night. Half the size of her head.
I got something upstairs that's just waiting for you.
Hey, Mark.
Hey, Carolyn.
What? Excuse me.
And the glacial feeling in the air. Some guy at a band concert is just going,
no, I mean, folks are talking about a band concert. I like that shirt. And a bunch of us,
I don't know. Hell, you're lower than I was.
I don't understand what I'm doing.
Hey, Chris. It's a tripod for tape.
Yes, I did, Lori.
Oh, neat.
For what?
For just the regular camera?
Uh-huh.
Isn't that cool?
Huh. That's
It's cool because your camera fits on it and you can just carry it and handle like this. So if you go to like a sporting event or something, you can...
We'll talk to you later.
Start opening.
Yeah,
I'll see him again tonight.
Well,
yeah, but I like to watch
yeah,
you guys.
Yeah, see, we like to watch everybody open.
All right.
I think we should rip them all open at once.
Oh,
which,
fun to
oh
see.
I have. Gee,
Everybody's getting those.
Well, that's
because
every time she comes over
here,
she... I know.
Yeah, they're in the... Get on it, it's my own.
So that's...
You played it.
I hate these.
Kim, don't open it because we're not going to play it.
I hate these sealed things.
Okay, anybody that wants a...
Because the cat was trying to get out of it at the time.
Yes,
we had time.
That's exactly what I want.
Well, that, we weren't sure, but that's what it was. Because Kathy was looking for stuff.
That's only the lead-in.
Yeah.
Emphasis is on the second word.
Just kill the paper.
I got the perfect weather, too.
Yeah, you can even use them today.
And if you fall and break your neck, don't call me.
Hey, I tell you what, you could call me as long as you don't call him first, because I don't want him calling me if you're in the hospital.
That would be nice if you could figure out how to open it.
It's taped.
Right here.
I'm waiting to see her. She can go down the hill. I'm waiting to see her try and get back up the hill.
I'd rather try and get up the hill than go down it.
No, I'd rather just go level.
Yeah, then you can go backwards. If you're going to go down, you've got to go down backwards.
I'll take a car.
I fall.
Is it?
Yeah. The professionals all go downhill backwards.
Well, I got to tell
you. If you hit something, you're going to go.
Well, this says...
That's from Dad, too.
This one's from... Should we do that
fast? That one's from Dad.
Yeah.
It says Dad.
Besides batteries, I got to have.
Probably Band-Aid.
Big Band-Aid.
Oh, my God.
Whoa! That's to wear while you're rollerblading.
We know she won't break her butt then.
Wherever she's going, Russ, I think I'd go the other way.
Hey, that'll match your rollerblades. Great job.
She'll be so stylish.
We'll have to get her some hot pink.
Where did she get her from?
She's going to be one hot grandma going down the road, I'll tell you.
I don't know if there's going to be any grandkids that want to claim her, but
those are huge boxes.
Grandma? No, she doesn't rollerblade. No, that's not her.
No, that can't be my grandma.
These are men's shorts. I'll have you know, these are men's shorts.
They'll look great. You've got a button. Billy, can you tell?
Oh, man, a lot.
They're men's boxers.
Oh, they're cute.
Hey, so somebody bought the pillow and put it in there.
No, they came with that for you.
No, they didn't.
That was a special order.
Yeah. You told the clerk what you were gonna, when you were going to be wearing them, so they just put a pillow in it.
Our 39-year-old mother is going rollerblading. Can we have some short
guys?
Or 9 in the morning.
What, you mean you're finally working?
Yeah.
What's about time?
Sorry. Yes, you're taking care.
Huh?
You mean you're finally working?
That's why her house is clean and ours aren't.
Yeah. Mine would be if I didn't work. I hate house cleaning.
Well, the radio that we have,
nice.
I thought was going to be so great because it was all smooth on top, but and then you push the little buttons, but all that plastic broke.
Didn't it really?
Yeah.
I wish I had a cassette player in mine. I have one like that in the kitchen that doesn't have a cassette player.
I had to keep mine though.
Nice.
Wow, the kids have a cassette player, and I thought that was kind of neat.
I have to keep mine under a shelf because otherwise my cats turn everything off in the middle of the night on me.
Oh, geez. That would be bad.
Easy way of curing that.
Found a job. Mark Rudick's looking
for a full-time worker. Yeah, just put it underneath the shirt.
Yeah.
You got poker. I think you got poker. And you have this stuff. You can see everyone. Hey, Sam. What did you get?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Poker.
What'd you get?
Oh, yes. I see the battery.
Do you get poker? Yeah.
Blackjack. Grandpa, open another present.
Hey, yeah, can we have 50 batteries now?
I'm looking at it.
This one says
I opened mine.
Here.
It just says battery.
Did it open?
Mine,
Have yours got it?
Hey, who's got a 110, Chris?
I have a 350.
You don't have?
Yeah.
And Sharon Burns told me at bowling one night that her dog will only take a milk bone from you. When she goes to the bank, they try to give the dog, the dog will not eat that dog biscuit from the bank. She'll take it from you.
One's life is a rich thing.
So now you can carry milk bones with you forever.
I think they get a different can. I got a little peanut can now.
Yep. Now you got a nice,
now I got a nice
professional
dog bone
can.
It's really on the there right now.
Isn't
that horrible?
Show me
someplace where
I've heard it. Oh, one of them snake lights.
Oh, okay.
I've seen those advertised.
There, he's finally got his own can.
Hmm.
What is the flashing EF mean?
Yeah, we have a few good ones.
I don't know.
Can you tell?
Idiot.
Probably means
to yeah, I'll have to get rid of
you know what? We made Dad make model his coat.
There's something different about it.
I don't know anything about that kind of stuff. I wish I knew more.
What kind is that? Is that the same kind of stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that means it's coming to the end. And it tells you in the book.
Queen Ace. I'm going to pull the king, which is another ace.
If you want it looser, push down on this. Right here. If you want it looser.
Yeah. Chrissy, what game did you get?
Slots. Or slot 5,000 on this one.
I see this, it'll take some wearing and getting used to.
Yeah.
Sit, Mom?
Yeah.
Stand up in them.
I'm not saying a word.
Does it go?
So this is going to be a picture
of him. Knock the fit.
You know what? Those look cute on you without the pillow. That is so funny.
Oh, I'm glad only family's here.
Oh, yeah, wait till this hits.
Rest are videotaping it.
Wait till this hits the funniest home videos.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hope my butt isn't showing back here.
No, it's
no,
not.
No.
Don't worry, it's white under there.
She's like giving a little crack through the pillow and everything.
Music! It's quiet again.
Kitchen.
Now good. The D is starting to flash.
What?
Forget how much time it tells you how much time you got after that starts. It isn't very much.
Let me see it, Chrissy. I'm taking a picture of you.
Mark, you got a hold of the camera still.
Did you call Mom? Zachary on it. Would you go sit down in the middle of the floor and open it up?
Sit down here so we can grab it. See ya.
Another
one?
Yes. One at a time. Mom might like that one too, Zach. It's for you, though.
Mm-hmm. Who taped the box?
Oh, I kind of like
tape. I think you could probably use that one. Going into a new house and that.
You got a Christmas present.
Maddie, what is it?
What have you got, Maddie girl?
Those were so cute.
Hey, do something with that.
I like my gray hair.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Michelle, so Brett.
Hi, Brett. Nice to meet you.
I'm Shannon Bannon.
Somebody who knows where whatever it is, and